one of the added benefits of being a YouTuber is receiving packages from people that want me to check out their stuff. But most of the packages are made of cardboard, and it's actually pretty boring. There's not a lot of testosterone or manliness in them. Except for the package today. Because the package today is made of wood and metal. And I'm going to unbox this. Now, so what is in here is actually not for sale yet. The product that will be in here will be sold with crowdfunding. And I'm not fully sure when the campaign will start, but as soon as I have my review of this product done, they will be available to order. So let's see if I can. So they are not fooling around with this box. They take packaging pretty serious, and I hope that if you will order this, you will get the same packaging experience as I have. Because at least you know that the goods will be in good condition when they arrive. Holy crap. The owner of the company who sent me this box told me a screwdriver would be enough, but damn. I don't think so. Ah. Oh, cool. Hello, Lietse. I hope you enjoy these speakers. If you have any questions, please ask. I designed everything myself, including the electronics, so I should be able to provide any information you need. Have fun, Simon. Simon, thanks a lot. Thanks a lot for your letter as well. I'll try to take great care of this. So the boxing experience is amazing. And a crate. If someone needs a crate, let me know. All right, so we've got a sack. And in this sack are... I need to be a bit careful with this because I don't know how durable this is. All right, so this is the power supply. And he wrote to me that I'm getting a factory-made power supply, but he will be shipping custom power supplies for everybody that orders them. So these are really interesting. So everything is CNC made. So these are the stands, which is really, really cool design stands. So it's flexible. So if you set them up, they will decouple a bit. And it's also, it's hanging in rubber, which is really nice. And this really looks good. It's very nice work. It's all pretty cool. So I've got two of those stands, of course. Because you have two speakers, because you have two ears. Yeah, wow. That's some quality stuff. That's some quality stuff. Then moving on to the speakers. He asked me which color I wanted. I've chosen the light wooden color. I hope that the color comes across on camera. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, that looks good. That looks good. Wow. So I already knew that these things are not bigger than my head. I already knew that they are super small. They do have a transmission line in them, so that's interesting. And on the back we have volume control over here. We have a heatsink, which will be necessary. We've got aux, Bluetooth and main. So with an aux is a mini jack cable. Main is a tulip cable, gold-plated tulip connectors. Or RCA connectors, that's what they're called. They are called tulip in Holland. And also a subwoofer output. Then we've got power supply in and a speaker linking. That's pretty cool. And if you put them on the stand, it looks like this. So it's also really cool that they are under an angle. So if you put them on your desk, then they will point towards you. I really want to hear what they sound like. All right, so another one. So this is the other speaker. And this one is like... The dump speaker. So one of the speakers has got the amplifier in it. And this one is also a bit lighter. This one is just it's got a link cable. What I want to do right now is I need to use the speakers for a longer period of time before I can make a judgment about them. But what I want to do now is connect it through Bluetooth, because that's a cool thing. These things also support Bluetooth. Just quickly first impression of the sound. Now I need a knife. He didn't tell me that I needed a knife for the tie wraps. Like the worst knife in the world. Yeah, like that. Okay. All right, so let's turn them on. Like, took. All right, so connect. Now this is where I'm going to get in trouble with YouTube guidelines, but hey. Ah, it already works. Whoa. So this is amazing. It just works. All right, interesting. Let's pick something else. So right now I cannot say anything about the sound, because I really need to test them, really need to work on them, work with them, listen to them. And I will also make a Sonarworks curve of these speakers, so we can compare it with other curves, which is interesting. All of that in my later video. So these are the little British monitor made by Simon Ashton, also called the Reference Micro Speaker System. Yeah, they will be soon available on Kickstarter, and together with my review of them. So stay tuned for that. So I hope you liked the unboxing of this. If you liked it, let me know with a thumbs up. If you didn't like it, then double press that thumbs down. If you want to support me, you can do that by going to patreon.com and support me a bit, and you will get something in return. Of course, you will always get something in return. Other ways to support me is by subscribing or watching a different video. Thanks a lot for watching this one. I'll see you guys again in the next one. Bye bye.